crucible. But they can't possibly turn away a group of fish fighters. It's good to be back. Guards, would you be so kind as to open the gates? I bring fresh fighters for the games.
You ain't allowed in here, Tallris. You know that.
I brought you some new competitors. Sure you can make an exception. Now, be a good lad and open the gates.
I'll be the judge of it. Let's see if they got the right stuff. Derzog's attack.
Over here.
Thank you.
Let's see how these soft skins fare against a real challenge.
Arms.
I'm glad he left. We can actually get somebody decent now. Got advanced chest.
pulls by a timer. You're a boss. Yeah, check you out.
These challenges are surprisingly fierce. Is the real reason you've come today?
Yeah. I don't even have food on, shit.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm sending you guys both guild invites. You should have got them already. I can't believe it hasn't found another healer. That's insane. Are we pushing?
That's what I was saying, 1 second. I wanna grab my mic.
Oh.
Fuck that fucking healer, man. Like, didn't need any of his fucking shit. For the real MVPs. What the fuck? Why is my skills not working? That's weird, my chains won't work. There we go.
Too high or low?
Yeah, some bullshit like that.
Yeah, it's been fucked up ever since they had to change it from people jumping over the walls in cereal with it.
Really?
Yeah.
People jumped over walls? That's fucking awesome.
Like, you could walk up to the wall, chain yourself to an NPC and pull yourself in, go over the wall, flip the keep by one. They were like one man flipping the keep.
That's beautiful.
Yeah,
nah, they shouldn't have fucking changed that.
But
the thing is, that's a legitimate thing.
Yeah.
That shouldn't have been changed.
It's been fucked up ever since.
That's everybody, I think. Alright, lost aggro there. I just did this, like, literally just did random dungeon finder, got this the last boss, and I sat there pounding on the fucking boss for like 6-7 minutes and they still didn't touch the ads once. Until the part where I fucking ran up and fucking started to let go of the boss to go pound on the ads, and they're like, oh my god, and then fucking decided to help me. Some people in this game are fucking stupid. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, put those on as well. Yeah, sorry, I'm just fucking finally getting some good gear for once. Dude,
that's fake.
Oh, it's fake? Oh, motherfucker, I was all excited.
Yeah. No, I was just getting those lore books that I haven't gotten yet from the top statues. I know I got the bottom statues before. And there's a lore book that doesn't pop up in the back until after you kill, after you finish the dungeon the first time and do the mission, then you can go backwards and get the lore book.
Alright, let's do this.
I am the PSN. You are nothing.
Wow, can you hit that button? What the fuck?
You got aggro. Drag her around, drag her around.
Ads. Thank you.
Back in the foot off.
One more. Okay, I got aggro. Yo, get him. Got this.
My legend.
Fucking right, boys.
Well played. Well played indeed.
We were queued the whole time for a healer.
Oh, fuck. Oh, that was awesome.
That was fun.
And spiked armor can now be more sweet.
Oh, this was a random.
Oh no, yeah, it was for me.
Okay.